Question is to the two of you, Karina and Arjun. See, we live in a day and age where we talk about women empowerment and feminism, but I feel that this is totally restricted to the internet. On the internet, everybody wants to see women empowerment. They want to comment about it. They want to use hashtags, etc., etc. But in reality, I think the scene is really different. So I would love to understand your take on this difference that exists between online and realism.
I mean, you're almost making it seem like the country has two sides that run to it, where the internet and the rest of the country don't merge at some point. The onus is also on the media where this is concerned. You have to be able to educate people to kind of move beyond the stereotypes. We in our own films showcase it in certain ways, but obviously we make entertaining films. It's an ongoing process here. Koi bhi change a country mein, I mean, chaliye, without going into even very far back, I became an actor 3 years back. I've had the pleasure of meeting so many female journalists. 7, 8, 10 years pehle le lijiye, even the amount of female journalists that existed in our country was slim to none. I mean, Bharti has been around for many years. I've known her. But you know the difference. I mean, you guys all know the difference. Aap sab yahan pe baithe, all the girls that are sitting here, this choice that you guys have been able to make today, chahe wo internet se aaye ho, ya aapki writing se aaye ho, ya unki parvarish se aaye ho, ya school mein unhone faisla kiya ki nahi hum kaam karenge, wo badlav aa raha hai. I think we should try and be more positive about these things rather than having this myopic view ki yaar Hindustan ka kuch nahi ho sakta. We live in a fantastic country where everybody is allowed to have an opinion and go through life and make the most of it. Now it is your choice what you want to do with it. So take better choices and make the most of it. Yeah. Stop blaming other people.
I'm voting for you.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.